this is an incredibly important event. It's and I think I would almost say that the whole self-confidence of our sport sailing hangs on this event. I mean, any big sport with any respect for itself should have a forum where the key players are meeting to discuss the future, to share ideas, to share concepts, to inspire each other. And I know that's where we need to be, and sailing needs to have that forum. And this is the Yacht Racing Forum, and I think it's a fantastic thing. I leave this forum every time inspired. I mean, there's a lot of highlights. I take a lot of notes. I've taken 11 pages of notes. What I really liked with this new forum here was that we had a complete separate session on risk management and safety, which is so key to sailing. I mean, sailing has a lot of risks involved, and that we are now grabbing that and starting to approach it professionally. We still have this big challenge that we have a gap between those who are 17, 18 years old, and there's a bit of a lack of opportunity for them to take one more step. And I think that challenge, we still need to work on that. Then we hear about growth in new countries. I think the ISAF is showing a completely different approach now to communicating, to sharing their challenges, and I think that's really positive. No, I think the sport has a fantastic opportunity. Like, the question is to find and massage our identity a bit. What are we? What is sailing and what is sailing not? And I challenged in my keynote, I challenged everyone, you know, are we closer to soccer or are we closer to chess? You know? And I think we need to find out exactly where we are, because we don't need to copy everyone else who's successful. We have something that is so special that no one else has. And I think that's where we should focus.